Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, the legend killer, Randy Orton. Randy, first of all, congratulations on being named the number one contender for the WWE Championship. You'll be facing John Cena at SummerSlam for that very title. How are you feeling right now?
Well, Todd, I feel pretty good. Thank you. You know, and I'm dressed to compete today, but it seems as if no one wants to get in the ring with me. Now, I hate to be redundant, but I did take out Shawn Michaels, RVD, Ric Flair, and Dusty Rhodes. But at SummerSlam, I won't be facing a legend, I'll be facing a champion. And history will repeat itself, because it was at SummerSlam that I became the youngest World Heavyweight Champion in history.
You say you're dressed to compete. Well, how about competing against me? You talk about history, then you should know about Sergeant Slaughter. You know I hate maggots, and you're a maggot. You're dismissed, maggot.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have quite the contest coming up here. And one that I'm a little uneasy about, and maybe I shouldn't be.
This match is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
Last week, the third generation superstar, who is officially the number one contender for John Cena's WWE title, the man that will meet John Cena at the biggest party of the summer, SummerSlam, made his presence really felt. The John Cena King after Cena's victory last week in a handicap tag.
Well, you're right. Here you're going to see John Cena in a hard-fought, well-deserved victory. And, he didn't get to celebrate very long because from behind, ever the opportunist, the RKO. Oh, man.
Randy Orton made a definitive impact on the WWE Champion at the most opportune of times last week right here on Raw. But will tonight be a different story for young Randall Orton?
Well, it seemed like immediately after that RKO was delivered, Jonathan Coachman appeared and named Orton the number one contender for the WWE title.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, WWE Hall of Famer, Sergeant Slaughter.
And Randy Orton may be the number one contender in the eyes of Jonathan Coachman, but in the eyes of that man, Sergeant Slaughter, Orton is maggot.
Wrong words, maggot.
Well, Miami is the home of mojitos, hot girls, and one out-of-work spy who can turn your cell phone into a bug in about 3 minutes. Don't miss what the Chicago Tribune calls a must-see summer series. It's called Burn Notice, and it's next on USA.
Can the Hall of Famer Sergeant Slaughter derail Randy Orton as we've marched toward SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer, or will the Sarge become another victim like Hall of Famer Dusty Rhodes, like RVD, and like the legendary Shawn Michaels?
Sarge just demonstrated what he's got planned for young Randy Orton, and that's a little taste of the world-famous Cobra Clutch. Sarge's been around a long time, but I don't care how long. If he hooks that Cobra Clutch on you, you're in trouble.
Orton went right to the thigh muscle to turn Charlie Horse Sarge's thigh, and now Orton with that definitive bona fide mean streak team off on Sergeant Slaughter. Sarge a hammer in the back. Sarge has got to get, this has got to just become a barroom brawl, and Orton has taken Sarge's legs from him here in the early going and destroying Slaughter's vertical base as Orton has done. It's going to make it very difficult for Cobra Clutch or anything else that the Sarge might have in mind.
And you know, when Orton gets his man down, he loves to, well, it's like taking a walk in the park as far as he's concerned, except he stomps on every body part that's available.
Orton with that reverse chin lock crimping the neck of Sergeant Slaughter, whose face is becoming a bright crimson red. Orton can be a very sadistic young man, the youngest world champion in the history of the WWE. And there you see the that pronounced chin of a Hall of Famer.
Somewhere tonight, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, hopefully is watching. But he's watching with a concussion, courtesy of Randy Orton.
And think about the greats like Rob Van Dam, like Shawn Michaels, that Randy Orton has literally punted out of the business.
Well, he's put him on the shelf, that's for sure. And Orton is, you know what, there's absolutely no remorse shown. He's proud of it.
Orton is a man that has little, well, hell, he's got no respect.
No respect.
No respect for those that came before him. None whatsoever. And the sadness about that statement is that Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar.
And watching this, JR, how long can Sergeant Slaughter take this? How long can he stay conscious in that hole with Orton squeezing the breath?
Sarge got up. That adrenaline rush.
There you go,
but
Sarge.
But you got to wonder how many adrenaline rushes the veteran Sergeant Slaughter may have. He may need only one. But then again, Randy Orton, clothesline by Sergeant Slaughter. But Orton beating Sarge to the punch.
Hey, wait a minute. There it is.
There it is.
Cobra clutch.
Cobra clutch. Can the Sarge lock it in and hold it in?
Randy, keep him in the center of the ring. Sarge, don't let him get the ropes.
And Randy Orton, desperately reaching for the ropes, may be beginning to fade away.
Well, how many superstars is
this? Orton got in the ropes. Man, Orton got in the ropes. And, cheap shot.
I'm about to say, how many superstars has fell victim to Sergeant Slaughter's Cobra Clutch, but Orton just at that time was able to save himself by getting to the ropes.
Orton with that headbutt right to the temple.
Oh!
RKO!
Man!
RKO! Suddenly, swiftly, effectively.
Just laying in wait like a spider, and Sarge just happened to turn into the exact right position, and bam, Orton hit the RKO.
Randy Orton standing over the Hall of Famer, his fallen foe, Sergeant Slaughter.
Now you got to hand it to Sarge. He made a valiant effort, almost hit Orton with that. Ref.
Oh, no.
Get Orton out of there. Get Orton out of there.
Don't
no.
Go. Come on.
Look out.
No. Oh, no. Can you believe it? Orton turned that look in his eye, almost a maniacal look, as he cracked his eyes around in sinister, sadistic fashion. And Sergeant Slaughter has been kicked into the head.
Oh, man. Come on, ref, get him out of there before he does it again.
Look at the eyes of Orton. This is sick.
This is Orton knows he's had the match won, and then, that kick right to the side of Sergeant's head, right to the temple.
A defenseless Sergeant Slaughter kicked in the head. And
now we got the doctor, trainer, EMTs. Get Orton out of there.
Man, this is getting up. This is getting to be much too often in these Randy Orton matches. I mean, look at this. This is disturbing. You can see the impact. You can see the impact of that blow to the Sarge's head. And
the
Randy
defenseless. I mean, Sarge totally not expecting that.
And
Orton watching this.
Orton is remorseless. Orton could care less about any other living human being. It's all about Randy Orton. It's all about the number one contender.